This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from sunny Delray Beach, Florida. Hope you're having a great day out there. This is your 1 p.m. update. Currently, we've got all the indices trading in the red. You've got the Dow down 3%. That's 679 points. Basically, that's just a smidgen based upon the trading over the past couple of weeks out there. The S&P is off 71. NASDAQ 100 down 227. Leader percentage-wise to the downside is the semis. They're off nearly 4%. Trading out at 1513. Down 59 points. Now, it's been a heck of a week out here, and let's really focus into what does the week actually mean to us. So let me show you what it does. Let's start by taking a look at the S&P 500 out here. And the S&P 500 has confirmed a Gartley buy pattern. Gartley buy pattern requires an A to B equals CD to the downside. In this case here, you're watching or you're looking at the very right-hand panel of my screen out there. The A point, well, let me tell you where the A point is. It started on the, this is a weekly chart, so the week of February 21st makes the first run to the downside where it did break through support. That was 29.91.21 out there. But then, and in fact, it tried to get back above that level the following week. Your A point was the week of February 28th. And here what I've done, I've taken as the BC point out here, the high of March the 6th. Nonetheless, what we have out here, we're going to end up, first right now, you've got a big old bullish engulfing candle, but you really also have a key reversal session. So key reversal session requires the market being in extended condition. Well, that certainly qualifies based upon the 2020 Corona crash. So we got that. Number two, the prior bar, the high and low, needs to be exceeded. Well, that has taken place. And then you just simply need one tick in the opposite direction of the trend, meaning you'd have to have one penny inside the S&P 500 close above Monday's open. Well, we're clearly, it would appear, we're clearly going to have that. So now you've got an absolute confirmed, on a weekly basis, Gartley buy pattern. Now, what you want to also notice on my chart out here, that's just the S&P 500. You'll see a green line that changes to red out there. That's Stevie's red line or green line. It's the oscillator on change line. When it changes color, what it communicates to you and I is that price and that line have a future meeting with each other. Things look mighty bullish, but we'll cover all of that in the 1 to 2 Traders Edge show. Hope you can stick with us. If not, have a fantastic Friday, and I'll look forward to seeing you sometime soon. Take care, folks.